Well, here's my completed B-29, and I decided to build it as a Korean War version just to make it a bit different from the Second World War planes I always build. So, here it is, warts and all. I had a few issues with it, as explained in the video slideshow. But I got them in the end, and I quite enjoyed the build. I would like to thank Colin, i.e. QDC, for letting me use his excellent video footage and for wanting to build a B-29 body build with me. His flying video inspired me to get mine built. It was supposed to be done for the Airfix group build, but I ran out of time, so it was perfect for the body build. Anyway, enjoy my finished model, hopefully, and thank you for watching this far, and happy modeling to you all. Bye.